wish I knew what else you wanted to do.
Yes, well indeed. If we knew that, we'd be on our way to solving this problem. Here's something. Why don't we try this? What if someone were to grab Miss Suzumiya from behind, and then they whispered, "I love you," right into her ear?
And who's gonna be doing this?